on high alert. She's here somewhere. Ain't nowhere to hide, so just come out.
What the?
An uninvited guest! I don't know who.
Making interrogation impossible. Please stay tuned to WNS News and developments in the story.
Shoot!
Mr. Whitey here? That milk chug killer rushed to the nearest store for a taste of sweet, 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 clean speed. Because life is too short to be slow.
You're only making it worse for yourself.
CEO Kazuo Arasaka. Flags on all city buildings were lowered to half mast, and all major public events have been postponed.
Be on high alert! Daughter
and heiress Hanako Arasaka recently arrived.
Ain't nowhere to hide, so just come out!
She's armed!
Thank you.
The Spirit of the Lord came upon him, and he went down to Ashkelon and slew 30 men, plus Tucker Albuck. Well played, V. Bloody but efficient. Closing the contract.
And if Cabalas loses,
well, This is the place. Tick, 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 tick.
Hey, V.
How you holding up?
Been better. I know. Probably not hard to tell.
So, what happened?
Needed someone to talk to.
Mm-hmm.
First, take a look.
Hello, my name is Arif Iqbal, and this is WNS.
More dead politicians?
Today's story.
Just watch it.
A routine roadside inspection led the NCPD to the trail of a dangerous abductor and murderer. The incident occurred at the intersection of 7th and 15th Avenue. The following police footage was captured at the scene. 1038, I repeat, at 1038. Registration 2AA6244. We're exiting our vehicle now.
Copy that.
Out of the car. Hands up. Easy, officer. Relax. Shut your mouth. Oh, shit. We have a 1053 and a 1054. I repeat, a 1053 and a 1054. The boy from the footage is LeVar Martinez, age 17. His parents reported his disappearance over a month ago. Unfortunately, LeVar's life could not be saved. His body could not withstand the severe septic shock he suffered. Autopsy reports revealed the teenager was given dangerously high levels of hormones, anabolic steroids, and stimulants. The possessions and genetic material of seven other missing teens were also found in the car, belonging to one Anthony Harris. Unfortunately, their fates remain unknown. Although the criminal widely known as Peter Pan survived the gunshot...
What's the problem if they caught the guy?
My nephew, Randy. Disappeared not long past. And what you just saw... The kid was wearing Randy's shoes.
Oh, Jesus. What, they figured you'd get emotional and kept you off the case?
More like a restraining order. Won't let me anywhere near it. Gonagal took the lead on it. Lazy-ass gonk. And so far, he ain't accomplished shit.
No way I'd let this lie.
I know. And that's why I'm asking for your help.
So what do we need to do?
Can't interrogate the guy because he's a veg, but... We can view his dreams.
Sorry, dreams?
You heard me. Come on, I'll explain on the way. It's an experimental procedure, but it's already yielding results. They record dreams that can be played back as BDs.
Got access to these dreams?
Not yet.
Okay. Got him.
Not exactly. Not through the main entrance.
Oh, we're gonna break the law.
We'll find a different... Never actually been here, so I'll need your help. Okay, shouldn't be anyone inside. The lab's in the middle of an audit.
How are we gonna find this brain dance?
Look. Oh, and remember. They definitely don't store any BDs in this.
Thank you.
Can't get in. Brain dance case.
No. Think I got...
Found something?
Not yet.
Anthony Harris. Let's try these drawers.
Say, River, why not just...
Can't risk.
River?
Yep.
What are you doing?
Justice.
What did...
He hasn't told...
Yawen, please.
Aren't you in enough...
Harris kidnapped my nephew.
I'm sorry.
A child.
This is an on. Go.
Can't.
I'll see.
Damn it, you. Remember, you know. Gotta remember.
I cannot. I never. This man.
Bear.
Do not.
Good tip. That...
Harris is.
He.
What?
Looks like...
Audio vid...
But...
A fape...
I am... But her...
What?
We don't even know his...
I'll find...
Just...
That's right. I know exactly where...
Thank you. ship. There it was.
Okay, let me hear it.
So, got booted off the force.
Suspended. Mayor's death stank to high heaven. Inquest into, kicked under the rug. So, I made a fuss.
Not worth asking how you feel about that.
Nope. It's just, it's not easy for me to talk about what's biting at my ass.
Fair enough. Could tell me where we're headed, though.
To Joss's. Randy's mom. She thinks he just ran away from home. For now, keep the kidnapping between us.
Gonna tell me why we aren't trying to find Harris's apartment?
It's a house. And I doubt he's keeping his victims in his basement. Besides, we are trying. Wanna see if we can find some connection to Harris at Randy's.
Pretty weak lead.
Best we can hope for just now.
I think Yawin will actually help us, all things considered.
Yeah. These tiffs of ours always end up the same way. I'll tell you about it over a beer sometime.
Really out of focus on finding Randy now.
Of course. All right. This is it. It's sure been a while. He used to come over every weekend. Time to go.
And changed it all since?
Places like this never change.
Lovely neighborhood.
River, you either...
Joss?
So...
Randy's...
Oh.
Joss, I...
Throw...
Please...
But...
We're look...
Here?
The...
Let's... What's on?
I think all the women in your life have...
That's the trailer.
Uncle!
Monique!
Is this your... You're gonna...
We'll see. Your mom's waiting for... Their old trailer. Randy moved in when I bought him a new one.
Real hellhole. Like in my good old days.
You check around, I'll check the trash.
Expensive tech. Randy had the scratch for this?
You're joking.
Tainted Overlord. You know him well.
Locked. Used to send him an album. Nope. No chance Randy could afford hardware like this. We gotta get in. But I doubt anyone knows the password. Can you crack it?
Let me give it a shot. Eureka.
Help me scour this, will you?
They caught Harris in a vehicle like that.
Blockaded. He lives close to an old...
It's got...
River.
No. There's no way.
Not only did they agree to meet...
Can we view this page?
True angel of empathy.
Something deeply fucked. Some kind of link. The one Randy wrote about?
Let's find out.
Hidden page set up by Anthony Harris.
Christ. Jesus, River, this is fucked. The guy preyed on troubled kids, made habit to target boys like...
This is my...
Hey, come on.
There was a file here.
Deleted, it looks like, but...
That name...
Hey, look. The name of this cartoon matches the missing file on Harris's page.
That's what we needed to find for Yawen. V, we've got it.
Randy must have downloaded it.
Sure, but V, don't you get it? This could be the key to Harris's mind.
Here's hoping.
Hey, can you use any of that Netrunner magic to shake anything else out of this?
Try to pin Anthony's IP address. Got it. Afraid I can't do much more, though.
Perfect.
That cartoon, River, could be what we've been looking for. Said yourself we need something that'd get Harris to dream. Send it to Yawen.
Right. Okay. Says she'll get back to me by morning. Come on. Let's grab a bite. Listen, let's not worry Joss more than we need to. We're hot on the trail. We'll know more tomorrow. That's it.
Dorian, please.
Joss?
We left.
Thank.
Tell me. Looks like Rand.
Why?
You know him.
When?
Yesterday.
Have.
Thanks.
Will you fuck? Rivers ahead.
Won't give up. Ja.
No.
Stay in.
Of course.
Find your way.
Yep.
V.
Not done sleeping.
Yawen.
You...
Right here.
That dock of yours is quick. Not bad.
What's the matter with you, Anthony? I have to
report this. I feel like Santa.
We're back at Harris's school kid days. Oh, I recognize this shooting. It was a case study back at the academy. Give me a sec to check which school that was. Laguna Bend. Looks like the whole town got flooded in the 50s. Well, at least we know the general area where Harris lived.
Guess that'd be that. Trophy, old one, dating from 2042, first place in an interscholastic wrestling tournament.
Looks even younger here.
Looks like a cattle bioscanner for checking vitals.
Got no way to ID him. Kid's father was a real hard ass. Supplements in the feed for disease-free livestock.
Try to turn that shit off!
Ah, that's our cartoon. Little Tony really seemed to love it.
Guess that'll be that.
Think this might be the place, V.
Got some cables.
It's a recent memory. Gotta be his hideout.
Got a clock. An hour to midnight. Looks like Peter Pan turned this farm into a goddamn final bastion.
Fuel? Must have been an auto shop or something here at some point.
Oh, fuck me. Treats the kidnapped boys like cattle. Hearing what I'm hearing?
Trash barge. That's the signal to dump. Has to be a landfill nearby.
Look. Another one.
Don't see Randy anywhere. Fire department search stamp right here. City South. Perfect.
Terminal controls the pins. Gotta be another deck somewhere for the mines and turrets. Machine controls an injection system for stimulants, hormones, something. Signage on the farm model points to Petrochem. The illuminated towers. Promoting the Us Cracks album that came out then. Colors changed every hour.
I think that might be it.
Not so sure. Think we ought to explore. Okay, so where do we sit now exactly?
We know Harris still. You can see farms. Harris is. Those tower.
11 at night.
Right. Stamp. Farm up. Which ner.
So.
Just hope.
Done more in 2 days than the NCPD accomplished in weeks.
Not hard to do, but yeah, you're right. Thanks, V. For everything.
We'll find him, River.
If I'd only known sooner how he felt. What was eating at him?
This isn't your fault.
I'm his uncle, V. And I wasn't there for him. Fuck! Please hold on. Grab something!
River, this is the farm. We got it.
I know. Let's get to the barn quick. By the barn, two more turrets. That front gate. Trap. Locked up tight. Need to find another way.
River! Come here, quick!
Hanging in there. Randy.
Yes, send the fucking squad!
No, and watch for automated defenses on site. They're substantial. Hurry, gotta shut it off.
Randy. Okay, all disconnected.
Check the others. Could still be alive.
Right. Okay. Don't mention.
Poor boys. All your years, ever seen anything like this?
8 years in the force. Nothing comes close. Beyond others. Thank you.
Watch yourself.
Thank you.
Slow down!
Cause it makes me feel
Seriously, fuck this job! They don't pay enough for this shit!